bumped him out of a thick spot of spec wood, and both me and James could see that the shot was a little bit low and back, and we were losing daylight, so we opted to put the dog on the bull with the hopes that the dog would win the bull and giving us a chance to get a second shot in the bow just before dark.